Hi friends, Mickey from Figma here. Today we're going to talk about shortcuts to manage your text fields. So let's go. Whenever you're working with text in Figma, you'll notice these three options on the right. So you'll see auto width, auto height, and fixed size. Now you can control all of those directly from the text field itself, and I'll show you how. If you take a look at this text field that I have, it is currently set to auto height. What auto height means is that as you add more text, it will increase the height of that text field to accommodate it. To switch from auto height to auto width, just double click on the right hand side of that text field. You'll notice that by double clicking, the text now grows the width of that text field. Now to switch back to auto height, all you need to do is drag the right hand side of the text field, and this will now cause the auto height behavior. Now, to talk about fixed sizing of a text field, when you select the text field and drag the bottom portion of the text field, you will now set a fixed height, meaning that as the text grows, it has no impact on the text field itself. So as I'm adding text, you'll notice that the text extends beyond the bottom of the text field. You might be asking, why is that helpful? When you set fixed height, you can go into the advanced type settings and turn on truncate text. This way you can constrain and have control over the exact width and height of the text field. Any remaining text will be clipped off and identified as being more text with that ellipses. Now, to go back from fixed size to auto height, what we can do here is if I extend this text field and I double click on the bottom part of that text field, it will now become auto height again. This will give me the opportunity to remove any extra text. So for recap, auto width, double click on the right hand side of a text field, it will extend it to auto width. Auto height, all you need to do is resize that text field down from auto width. Next, if you're going to go to fixed size, extend the height of that text field. This will now go to fixed size. And to go from fixed size back to auto height, just double click on the bottom part of that text field. So if I extend, it's fixed size. If I double click, it goes back to auto height. Let me know if that helps. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments. And as always, happy designing.